Ever want to know how to quickly pick the size tube you need for your wheel? Look on the side of your tire. It will tell you the size that you need, in case you can't see it. But match it up to your tube. So in this case, it's a 700 by 20 or 28C.